We've been telling you that pyrolysis unlocks the value of plastic waste, so what is pyrolysis? Pyrolysis is a chemical recycling process for plastic waste, and it uses intense heat to break down plastic into its original building blocks, otherwise known as monomers and polymers. So this process is done in the absence of oxygen, which means that the plastic material doesn't incinerate, which is great. Because pyrolysis doesn't degrade the quality of the plastic material being recycled, it can be reused again and again in new high-quality products, helping to offset the need for new fossil fuels, which is also great. In fact, data shows a promising future for chemical recyclers using pyrolysis. An analysis of 8 facilities in the US using pyrolysis, taking plastics 1 and 4, show reductions in fossil energy use, water use, and solid waste when using only 5% of pyrolysis oil in new plastic production versus fossil fuels. Chemical recyclers like Agilyx are changing the way that plastics are recycled, and the more that we invest in new innovative chemical recycling solutions like pyrolysis, the more plastic waste we can keep out of the landfills.